Okay, this is the stereo and lights that I built for my bike recently. I took these portable amplified stereo speakers, so you can see here, 10 bucks at Princess Auto. And I ripped them apart and I put the amp guts inside my old bicycle pump. Fit in there pretty good. And I put my batteries inside my old water bottle holder. Keeps, runs on 4D battery, 4C's, 4 double triple A's, whatever. So anyway, my batteries are all nice and dry in there. Everything's sealed up. And I ran my wires from my thing, my amp, up into my handlebars. I actually drilled holes in my handlebars, ran the wire out through here. And I put in a little RCA jack so I can remove my speakers in the rain. Just don't want them to get wet. If they get wet, they're screwed. And I use this, it's like a liquid electrical tape. Made really good seals, waterproof, whatever. So I used a old reflector mount from my iPad. Sounded pretty good. Just a piece of crap. Goes on there. And to make the whole thing work, all you have to do is turn on your iPad. Just on there. Turn on your speakers. And music should play. What if it's not on pause? You can adjust the volume with your thumb. It actually doesn't matter. Really. So, yeah, the iPod's small. Holds lots of music too. Pretty good. So, oh yeah, my lights. This contraption. Jesus. These are just some $2 lights I bought from Walmart. I used some different pieces of hardware to mount it to my bike. This is actually a bent fork. And just ran my wires, red and black. Pretty messy, I know, but it works. What I used back here was big old drill battery. It's in there pretty good. But I used a drill battery, made a switch on it, ran everything from it through here, so it looks all nice. And if they're on the lights, you just undo your pouch or whatever, flick it on, and your lights are on. They're really bright. For like $2, you know. Brighter than any LEDs I've seen around for bucks. For $4, you know, it's not bad. So that is my stereo and my bike lights. Can't wait to take it for a ride tonight and see how it goes. Oh yeah. And these things are totally adjustable. You just mount your pivot, your bullhorn, whatever. And you can put them back that are directly in your face or whatever. So that's the, yeah, that's it.